Hey, I'm Josh, and this is my 1979 XD Falcon underneath this cover. I'm doing this video for Counts Customs for the Send Me Your Ride, Show Me Your Ride videos. And a big shout out to Danny and Kevin and Horny Mike and Ryan and all the crew at Counts Customs. He's doing a mad job. I've been a massive fan of his since I first ever seen the TV show. And I thought this would be a sick opportunity to show you my collection of my wheels. So first of all, this is my first car I ever bought. Right back in 1997 I bought it. It was green back then. And I had a shell change. I found this blue one in 2004. A mate of mine owned it. And I persuaded him to sell it to me, and then we put everything from my green XD into this one. It's got a custom paint job. WRX Rally Blue, Subaru Blue, with ghost flames. But we'll fire it up and get it out in the sun and show you properly. Alright, so the cover's off. As you can see, it's a bit dirty and dusty. We have a lot of dust here out in the bush in Australia, so yeah, can't help the dirt and dust, but let's see if it goes. Hasn't been started for a few weeks, so let's see what happens. One Cleveland engine. Alloy heads, CHI alloy heads, and got a quick fuel technologies carby, metal block RPM manifold, heaps of other good stuff, MSD ignition, just warming up a bit, GT shaker, alloy shaker from a GT1000. I used to race this car, so it's probably got some sticker stuff still on it from, we got certain stickers on it for racing. You can see the ghost flames through the paint, 351 on the side there, a couple of skulls, oh, Horny Mike might have, I reckon. So this is the flame job, goes up both sides. Both sides are different as well. Car's only 2 years younger than me. I've had it for over 20 years, 22 years, so it's my baby. And I stopped racing, I retired it from full-time racing because I didn't want to ride this beautiful car off. And just bring it out every now and then for an occasional hill climb or sprint. He's a famous touring car legend here in Australia. He actually won Bathurst in this model, which is a massive thing. Probably can't see. You can see his signature on the dash there. But Dick Johnson made these cars famous. You can see I've still got the racing seats in there and a few bits and pieces from our racing, like the fire extinguisher, racing harnesses. So, still in a bit of a race trim really. I'm going to get the center console put back in it, tidy it back up for the street soon, but yeah. So, hope you like my beast. this is the car that started it all. We've got two other cars in there, two models up, this one, XD and XF. 82 and 85 models, this is 79. So we just scraped into the 70s with this one. XF race car, because we retired the blue one, we don't want to crash that one. So this one we can give it hell and give it all we got. And this is a six cylinder, a late model six cylinder engine.
And me too, I race.
Yeah, I'm a beautiful wife that's filming this right now, she races this as well. And this car is an original 1982 XE, we wanted to keep it full original, it's all matching numbers. This is how we bought it, I've just left it. So beautiful this car, but that's another story as well, so we'll probably do other videos on these another time. It's all about the blue one today.